Flor Leonora, yo ahora tocaré Melody for Three Strings.